Hello and welcome to Liquor Mike and His Mom. My name is Mike and today we review for you the Jack Daniel's Tennessee Honey. Yeah, for everyone that watches our channel, you probably already know that we are quite the fans of whiskey liquors. So today I figured we review one of the most famous one, or the more famous one, the Jack Daniel's Tennessee Honey. Most of you will probably know it already. As you can see here, the bottle is already half empty. That's because my wife, she actually likes to use that for cooking, to make pancakes or brownies, for example. So one thing I can already say, you can use it very well for cooking. Yeah, if you have a quick look at the bottle here, so it looks like the Jack Daniel's, the normal Jack Daniel's number 7 bottle. So that's actually something I really like. They have just taken their normal bottle, which everyone knows already, and have made it in a lighter color for the honey one. Yeah, really nice looking bottle. Has a few of few details here. Yeah, so basically, let me just see how much is that, 35%, which is pretty normal for a whiskey liquor. Finally crafted honey liquor from the makers of Jack Daniel's Tennessee whiskey. So yeah, excellent. I would think we will try it a little bit, or we will try a bit. Yeah, let's have a look at the color. So we can see it's a light gold, so a nice color for a whiskey liquor. Let me try the aroma. Yeah, that's nice. Straight away I can get the honey flavor, and then I've got a mix with a bit of vanilla, which I think is from the Jack Daniel's whiskey, which is actually makes it quite a nice, yeah, lovely. Lovely smell, huh? Lovely aroma. So let me just taste it. Yeah, that's good. Lovely straight away. Got the honey flavor again. And now I can really feel the vanilla. That's actually great. A bit of citrus, I can tell. They must be mixing that in as well. But yeah, it's great. Great flavor for a whiskey liquor. Mixes very well with the Jack Daniel's. Excellent. They have really done something here. This is great. Excellent, huh? Oh, that's great. Excellent whiskey liquor. What I've done here is, because as with whiskey liquor, they're normally recommended to drink them chilled or a bit colder. So I've put in my whiskey stones here, and now let me taste it for you cold. Also not bad, but gonna be honest here, I like it more in room temperature, because the cold one suppresses a little bit the nice honey mixed with the vanilla flavor. So I'm gonna have to say, prefer it on room temperature, but you can drink it however you like it. Okay, bit of an end statement here. As I said before, we are big fans of the whiskey liquor, and we are also big fans of the Jack Daniel's Tennessee Honey. Excellent whiskey liquor, very good price point as well for a whiskey liquor, so I can only recommend it. That's great. Yeah, so I hope our small review, or our short review, you liked it. And yeah, in that way, I wish you all a good day.